guys, I'm going to Nigeria. hi guys, so I'm with this beautiful lady over here, and yeah, I'm excited obviously to make her appear in my videos. So I'm just going to ask for her name and also like the country she's from, so you can introduce yourself.
Okay, hi everyone, I'm Esther, all the way from the motherland Nigeria, a home of pride and beauty. Yeah. That's where I come from, and it's so nice to be here with you.
Yeah, so nice to be with you too. So I just wanted to ask Esther like what she understands by African Freedom Day, or in some countries they call it African Liberation Day or Africa Day. So
African Freedom Day, it's just the way we were free from colonization, and since then we've been living our life, we've been trying to fix our country together.
It's like that day reminds us of, you know, the freedom we got, like, yeah, we are now free and free to develop and do all those things. Yeah, so thank you so much, Esther. And before you go, guys, I'm going to Nigeria.
You need to come to Nigeria. Nigeria is a very
beautiful country. Yeah. Like, guys,
we have varieties of food, and we are so happy to be free, because we've now started developing things on our own.
Yeah,
we have a mind of our own and all of that.
Yeah,
so nice to celebrate.
Hello, guys. I'm here with my good friend, and I'll just allow him to introduce himself and also say any details about himself. So
thank you very much, Kaluya, and my name is Joseph Ochego Nyabuto. I come from Kenya, beautiful country, motherland, and I'm very happy to be part of this conversation.
Thank you so much, and I'm also grateful for the time. I just wanted to ask a question, considering we are soon going to celebrate African Freedom Day, and also called Africa Day. I just wanted to know what you get from that day, like what you understand about it.
Africa International Day. Yeah, in Kenya we call it African Day, and it's a celebration of how far we've come as a country of Kenya, and how far we've come as Africa, the continent of Africa as a whole. So we celebrate our successes, our struggles. Mm-hmm. We don't forget about our struggles, and the achievements and where we are headed to. Because when I look at the future of Africa, it's really bright, especially with our current generation and the strides we are trying to make towards greatness. I'm seeing a promising future, and I'm very happy that I'll be a part of it.
Oh, that's so great. That's so great. And, you know, we've heard from him, and yeah, he's explained about it, and I'm so thankful, and I can see the future is bright, you know, with such kind of mentality, which is what matters a lot, you know, mindset. You're welcome.
Bye, guys.
Bye.